The latest search for missing British toddler Madeleine McCann continues in Portugal, with police sniffer dogs scouring a remote reservoir 50 kilometres from the hotel where she vanished. German prosecutors say the new search is not a result of tip-offs from prime suspect Christian Bruckner. They have, however, insisted that it wouldn't be happening without good reason. Madeleine disappeared from her bedroom while on holiday in 2007. If alive, she'd be 20 years old this year.